We've done a number of lessons where we've blended entire images, but it's also possible to cut parts of photographs and use them to make new pictures, like a photo collage. I'm going to use these pictures for my collage. Open Photoshop Mix, tap the plus on the left, and then tap Image. Tap the photograph of the person, and then tap Cutout, and tap Auto. This will remove the background. Now tap the checkbox. Tap the plus above the layers, tap Image, and tap the fish. Tap and hold on the fish to see the layer's properties. Now tap Flip, so the fish is going the other way. Then slide the opacity slider so that we can see through the fish to the picture below. This will allow us to move the fish and position it where we want it. Now slide the opacity back up to 100. Tap Cutout, and then tap Basic. Tap Erase, and use your finger to erase the fish so that you can see the picture below it. You can pinch and zoom and move around to erase different parts of the fish. Then tap Refine to clean up the edges and tap the checkbox. Tap the plus above the layers, tap Image, and get another copy of the fish. Tap and hold to see the properties. Slide the opacity slider and move this fish around to position it where you want it. Then tap and hold on the layer and move the opacity back up to 100. Tap Cutout, tap Basic, and tap Erase. And erase the parts of the fish so that you can see the picture below. Remember to pinch and zoom and move around to get all the details. Sometimes you'll have to add back where you've erased too much. Now tap Refine, and you can adjust the refine edge with the settings on the left. Tap the check, go back to the regular screen, tap the plus, and choose Color. Pick a color, and it will cover your screen. Slide that layer below all the others, and now it's the background of your collage.